My family and I walk because cardiovascular disease and stroke are leading killers in McLean County.
Originally, I walked in the heart walk for my father. Now I'm walking in the heart walk for myself.
Supporting the American Heart Association is critical in saving lives.
I'm so happy to be involved in it.